seeking for our dimension. Our true calling.
We'll be right back.
beings on the other side. 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 I can put out my hands in this incredible rainbow of pink light went between me and these entities.
We need more music. Music is about everything we're hoping for and that's not here yet. And music is here ahead of time to tell us it's coming.
hands of a broken heart. Take a chance at the end and you'll find your part. Look ahead and you see that they're coming out to you.
Constantly told to lean into work and achieve more we're given the impression that these are the things that we need to go after in order to have a good life. Pictures of entire lives, of the choices that people make and how those choices work out for them, those pictures are almost impossible to get. Most of what we know about human life, we know from asking people to remember the past. And as we know, hindsight is anything but 20/20. We forget vast amounts of what happens to us in life. And sometimes memory is downright creative. But what if we could watch entire lives as they unfold through time? What if we could study people from the times that they were teenagers all the way into old age to see what really keeps people happy and healthy? Heartburnings, callings to account. There is only time for loving, and but an instant, so to speak, for that. The good life is built with good relationships.
Life out there. Are we alone?